I don't know, these conditions are not very conducive to their typical habitat and seem to probably affect them based on abnormal weather patterns that are currently happening. What was that?